Queste canzoni. Non so di dire in italiano. Okay, so after I left Bob Dylan's band, he had just gotten a big envelope of Hank Williams lyrics, unfinished songs by Hank Williams. And Bob was going to finish a lot of these songs and make a record out of them. And what he decided to do was pass them around to friends. And some of them ended up in Woodstock for Levon Helm and I to finish one of these songs. And we found one, the title was You'll Never Again Be Mine. And it was half a verse and a chorus. And we finished the lyrics and put music to it. And this is what it sounds like. It's called You'll Never Again Be Mine. Yeah. Okay.